the bottom of the paper, do an upside down egg shape. This will be the start of the head. Then at the top, a little bit to the left, you're going to do a curve out, and then you're going to do a curve out on the opposite side. Connect those together so that they're thicker at the bottom and skinnier at the top. Two little short lines that come out where that connects, and then a curve and a curve. Little half circle for the nose. Then you're going to connect the line from the top down to the side of the nose. Half circle, half circle, then another little tiny half circle on the inside of those. Color in those little ones. Color in the nose. Couple little whiskers, and then some little curved lines all the way up the horns.